Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadea. So a Catholic priest in Little Ferry, Father Kevin Clark, stands accused by prosecutors of endangering a child with a firearm for allegedly pointing a Civil War era musket at the boy over a dispute about football. The priest is a Giants fan. The 8-year-old boy in question is a Cowboys fan. Now, witnesses have now come forward, many parishioners saying there's no way that what prosecutors are alleging actually happened. And one witness said he was there in the room and the two were having a good-natured, fun, laughing conversation about this friendly football rivalry. What's more interesting is the parents have not filed any complaint. So the question is this an issue of an overzealous prosecutor? And what are we talking about when we talk about an antique Civil War era firearm? You know, if there is room for prosecution here, maybe the prosecutor's next step is going to be to go after Civil War reenactors. To me, this sounds like an overzealous prosecutor and he ought to back off. That's my New Jersey. What do you think? And what's your New Jersey? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadea. And you can add me on Snapchat, username Bill Spadea, and continue this conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.